Texas.
That's a noisy neighbor. A loud blast of steam at a SMUD power plant in Sacramento prompts many to call KCRA3 to find out what's going on. Those calls started coming in just after 10 this morning. We sent KCRA3's David Beenick to the plant, 47th Avenue near 27th Street, to tell us what's going on.
Well, good afternoon. Well, the noise has now stopped, as you can hear behind me, but hundreds of people heard it this morning, and it turns out it was coming from this SMUD cogeneration facility on 47th Avenue, and here's a little sample of what the noise sounded like. People in the area tell KCRA3 that it sounded like a jet engine that lasted for about 30 to 45 minutes. Now, this cogeneration plant uses steam to produce electricity. SMUD tells us that the sound was caused by some sort of vacuum issue inside the plant. That caused the plant to go into what SMUD says was a protective mode. The electric company says nobody was hurt and that the plant is now once again running normally. It appears to from our vantage point that it is certainly a normal operation is here, and the mystery has now been solved. But for a while there, it had people a bit rattled. Live in South Sacramento, David Beenick, KCRA3 Report.